game of the night versus Keiser University. Does this map seem familiar? Same map one. And we have Ice giving the ready. Just waiting for the ready from the boys here at Northwood. Then map one is underway. The lobby is loading into a map one against Keiser University. Start things off on the side for Northwood, starting with Kyle. Here we go, as all the players push P1. Dak gets the first. Infinite gets taken down. I'm sorry, I don't know how to say that name. Back now, on time. It's on a 5-streak as well. Will fall short. Infinite, number four already on the rotation. Those early shots will let the side of Keiser know that Selfie's already here. But here come the reinforcements to the side of Northwood. Infinite's good for one. Let's get traded out. Now Keiser putting up points over at P2. This. Taking out DP from the back. Pipe on Ellie's outside. The hill does now go in favor of the Timberwolves. With M sliding in. Three down. And number four on your mini map is going to be starting to rotate none other than Infinite himself. Checking every corner he can. And here come some one-on-ones. Okay. Will they have time? He doesn't even get shot. But we'll get taken out of the back. Now Keiser University, let's hold a P3. See how north this. Try to just drop this. Let's know this one fire right now. Good hit, Marcus. Take one JP on the back should be a good bit of scrap that Timberwolves will clean up here as we start rotating over to Church. Tag on Infinite. Right behind two Timberwolves. And Infinite will take out Tag by radio. Guys are trying to break Church. Unlucky timing as Dak was climbing up from Tag. And that is four down. Kyle protecting this field side hit. But know this with the shots. This is a lot of scrap that Keiser is giving up. We have Tag holding. Hoping JP pushes, which is not the case, but here could be the gunfight that he was waiting for. And JP will come out on top with that. And with that kill, clean break for the Timberwolves. Tag from the back, we'll take down Kyle. Couple stuns and nades now, that is three down. No, this is the only one up, and we'll get taken out immediately. And already on the rotation is Kyle, we'll take down Ice. Here come the rest of the Timberwolves off spawn for reinforcements. Here comes Tag. Oh, does take down Kyle finally. Now Infinite in the opposite corner. Waits for help to get the kill. Now Keiser University getting some time over at B1. Rotating towards the new already. Northwood knows they can't put it away here, so they're getting ready for this rotation over to P2. As JP just holds down this angle. And Ice will come through for the trade. And here comes Keiser. Shots in deep. JP on the point now. Double from JP with the help of the Infinite makes that a triple, and that is the game. 250-61 in favor of your Northwood Timberwolves. And there's one number that is staying out right there, the 24 non-traded, was causing mayhem. But look at even just the hill time that everyone had. Almost everyone put up a minute. We will be changing hosts over to a Desert Siege Search and Destroy we go. I will catch you guys there. And map 2 is underway. Now, the Timberwolves did play this last series earlier in the night, and it did go to a round 11, which they were able to close out for a 3-0 series win. Let's see if that will be the case here as everyone loads in. And Keiser will be starting off. Tag's gonna be the one to take the bomb. And JP will be willing to get the first blood. Things slow down across Cedar Siege. But then ice and this falls down and it's down to Tag. Unfortunate timing there for a Tag as he does just get shot right in the back while Infinite was out on that balcony. It's where you always gotta fully check every corner. Now let's see what the Timberwolves have for their offense. Up on with Kyle. He will be sniping this time. Last game we did see Dackwell the sniper. This time it is Kyle. Ice will be the opponent that will take him down. And all of a sudden it is a 1v3 on JP just like that. And if you're JP, you have a minute on the clock. But the question is, how much info do you have? He knows ice. But where are these other two? Checks the wrong corner and unfortunately gets taken out. And we go 1-1 in the search. Kyle being aggressive on the bomb again. We'll get down one. We'll get the second. Call is down. Bomb is over. Ice will take down Dak. Infinite for the help. M will fall. Last alive is Ice. In a 1v3. Does fuck JP. Turning into 1v2 now. This is very doable with 1 minute left on the clock. Infinite spots him. And you know this is gonna be the push. The shoulder peek. Ice comes out on top and Ice wins the round, the 1v2. Pardon me. Ice now. Can I get over to the spot? Oh. I know that surf jump is one of the trickier ones to get, but if you get it, it can be deadly. Ice immediately spotted down to 60 HP, will back up. Back though. They catch one with the sniper. JP at the same time. On the other, we'll develop this. Ice will take a peek. Infinite. just takes him down immediately. 78. And we are now going in to round number 5. Kyle is on a 4 streak. He's going straight to his aim. Right on the bomb. Ice. In his same position. He's absolutely surrounded. Does get taken down by JP. And now it is a 1v4. All on Northwood. He has been spotted. Dag now with the sniper. And with all 4 aiming at you. Person on the side of Keiser is even breaking even. It's gonna take more than just one. We're not out of it yet. Right here is a huge round. Now this does spot two. No, there are two. But he has been spotted himself and gets taken out. That is going to be infinite again from the top. Bomb is down, so they will have to go retrieve it. Infinite in the 1v3 gets one. Gets a second, but gets tritted out immediately. Almost clutching the 1v3. And we go 2-4 in the search. Up on board with Dak now sniping. We're waiting to see. Ice is going to the same place, but no. Who's going to be the one to make the first move? Could be the stun. Doesn't connect. Kyle wins the gunfight. JP at the same time gets ice down. Infinite now pushing their spawn. Wins it at close range with a pistol. Spawns the second. Doesn't know where he is. Absolute stun. Tag able to get two. Makes this now a 1v2 from a 1v4. And immediately we are in a 1v1. Dak with a sniper in hand. No sleep. Have to plan. And we'll get taken out. We go 3-4. This is a big round here for both sides. If you're the Timberwolves, you let them tie it up. If you're Keiser, puts them on map point for the Northwood. So, Dak though with the snipe to open things up. And bomb will be going down at the same time. Four v two now for Northwood with bomb down. Only 30 seconds left. I know this will be the one to try to start things off, but now it's down to M. 1v3. Back with P. They know where he's at. Goes for the pistol, and Dak will come out on top of that. Shot. Good teamwork coming in. Knowing that Dak only had the sniper and his pistol in his back pocket. Stay on board with M for the moment. See what the play is to keep this map going. And Dak will draw first blood. Infinite immediately drops down, gets second, JP third, and M last alive, and Kyle finishes it. And there is map 2, 3-6, in the favor of the Northwood Timberwolves. Infinite putting up over 1,000 damage, 11-4 on the map. And I believe we have a Bocage coming up, if I am not mistaken. And with that yes coming in from Ice, Tuscan control is underway. Northwood starting on defense. Kyle will be the lone wolf over at B. Stacked with first blood onto tag. And I believe Infinite might have just fallen off the map. Trying to contest the point, they don't want to let this go. What was a 4-life advantage immediately turns into a 1-life advantage for Keiser. Tag now going to hit B. Okay, right inside. Wait, and does take him out. But Dice trade. Pushing into the spawns, does spot JP. So did JP as he turns. That's three down now. Should be able to get one last. They gotta clear the A point. They got 50 seconds left if you are a Keiser. Infinite staying on the A zone. We'll get taken out. Dak possibly go on the flank while Kyle's up there as well. Full tough fire. And now this is where the lives come into play. 9 to 15 and only 20 seconds left. Way up in the spawn. Not so comfortable now. Only 7 left. You gotta get to the point. There's no one close enough to even touch the point, and that is gonna be round 1 in favor of the Timberwolves. On board with Ice, as he will be the lone wolf over towards B for Keiser. Northwood though, all heavy stacking over towards the A point. Ice going right through the top fire. Kyle's gonna spawn up right behind. But JP hits up the turn onto Ice. Happening. A point is halfway done, and the bar is still going. Seven life advantage for the Timberwolves. Make that an 8. So go on to the B point. Dak calling in a glide. Gets 2 with a glide as the Timberwolves now start to stack B. Infinite calling in another glide, and this should be the B point gone. With that, there is the second round going in favor of your Northwood Timberwolves. Timberwolves looking to close it out here. Infinite, don't pull off this time. There you go. That's the right side of the map. Almost takes down Tag with the pistol. And Ice over at B. He could have gone for a little touch at least, but now they know he's here. They're going to want to take him out. But he gets three down now. Ice is causing chaos on the spawn of Northwood. Now on a four streak. All eagles covered over at B. And the progress today still going. Ice now up right on the point, securing it. Trying to pick up where he left off, but Infinite has something to say about that. Kyle from Aglitch. Dak almost with the double. Infinite and Ice. Infinite gets one and a second, possibly a third. Not this, the bull gets stunned and they will have the info on him. It goes to bottom church. Infinite on back tank right now. Starting to fly up, but Ice is right there. Checks and there we go. They're starting to push up now towards the spawns. And this is where right now, here come the lives. 15 to 12. And Northwood slowly making their way up the map. That's six life advantage. A man alive. You gotta slow stuff down right now if you're a Keiser. Get together, get one strong push. We'll get taken down though. There's their push, and it is now 5 lives to 11. Ice, no response left to the side of Keiser. It is now 2 lives to 11. And Ice, last alive. And a 1v11 with 20 seconds left. We'll at least take down Infinite, so he's good for one. And back to drop Ice while he's got the Ice emblem. Only seems about right. There you have it again, your Northwood Timberwolves 3-0 on the map count and 3-0 on the control. What a series. GG's Keiser University. Everyone, this has been Boston Stats. See you guys next time.